first away, making a little break now in GB Coolshade. Right there from the back. Second is Kick and Dust, and he'll draw a tip out of the pocket, too wide for Anthony Slayball as they go around the first turn. It's Cool GB Coolshade on the inside, still with command by 3/4 of a length over Kick and Dust to the outside. Pacers down the backside for the first time and last time, and on top with command GB Coolshade. But Kick and Dust, Anthony Slayball now goes up by 3/4 of a length over GB Coolshade on the inside. These two will hit the quarter pole in 39 seconds flat. Around the final turn, and Kick and Dust is taken away by 4 lengths now over GB Coolshade, his stablemates back there. And second, as they hit the top of the stretch now, it's Kick and Dust, but GB Coolshade now kicks it in another gear for Virgil Slayball. He's picking up ground as they come for home. Kick and Dust, GB Coolshade is second. But as they come for the line, Kick and Dust, GB Coolshade makes a little break there on the outside. Kick and Dust will win this one for Anthony Slayball.